everyone. It is a supreme honor to have you here for La Vie en Rose. And I am thanking everyone. Oh, and I love that they're making music. Thank you. Welcome. First to the parents and friends who have traveled. We have a set of parents here from Portland, Oregon. I'd like for you to know that there are two inserts in the program, and certainly when La Vie en Rose is sung, so you have an English translation to follow. We have one change in the program today. Trey Garrell will not be singing this afternoon, just if you'll take note of that. The restrooms, for those who do not know, are through the door that you came in and immediately to the right. I would like for you, anything that beeps, whirs, and does all kinds of things, if you could just silence it or turn it off. Then, let's see. There will be a brief intermission in the halves, maybe 5 or 6 minutes, no more than that, because then I would like for us to get to the desserts and the coffee afterwards. And to all of those who brought desserts, thank you very much for your help. None of us does this alone, and this is an afternoon of joy to experience life in pink. And of course, we can't experience that without a capable orchestra. I would like to introduce you to Miss Okyun Kang.
Way of The pickings have been much. Yet before this evening is over, you might give me the brush. You might forget your manners. You might refuse to stay. And so the best that I can do is pray. Thank you.
I've changed my point of view, and now I wouldn't give a dime to be anyone else but me. What a day, fortune smile and give my way, bringing love I'd never thought I'd see. What a night,
ruts his mother every Sunday, pays his bills before they're due, works so hard to feed his family, there's your murderer for you, and you stand here spitting words that you know are true.
Touched that girl.
Thank you.
this white crash helmet. He has gold chains on his leather jacket, and on the back are written the names Mary and Mom and Hell's Angels. I would gratefully appreciate it if you see him. Tell him that I am in the park with my girlfriend.
That the man.
is the fool. Mama said she didn't raise.
Ça me fait quelques... my name is Justine Tesoro, and the following you are about to hear is an original song I wrote called Broken Art. However, I will be performing it as a spoken word poem. I'll begin. Beaten, bruised, and upset. Thinking of the reasons I have left, so I don't leave behind my future, my successes, my imperfect reflection left incomplete. I'm a sensitive soul. I've been hurt so many times. I've been so hurt too many times, but I just smile away the pain and turn away from all the sunshine. I'm alone. I'm alone. I learned to take things to mind and not to heart. But where do I start with a broken piece of heart? I wear my heart out on my sleeve. I'm an open book to see, but people never look to read it. They just toss me on the side and look away from what's inside and see the me I know I see. I work very hard. They say you get what you put in, but I've been dealt terrible cards. I find myself in disappointment as the goal I seek gets further. Every day, I learn to take things to mind and not to heart. But where do I start with a broken piece of art? I know I deserve them, those warm and fuzzy feelings, the ones that make me feel part of the crowd. I've done my time in sadness land. I'm ready for the happy man to bring me home. I learned to take things to mind and not to heart. But where do I start? Where do I start? Where do I start with a broken, broken heart? Thank you.
Song today.
Yeah.
It's called Sparrow.
I love you.
I love you too.
So don't show it, counting to 10. Hoping better by then. Myself sabotaging, inadequate. Sees occur in my head most rapidly. When you're staring at me. While I contemplate my creation, feel my heartbeat like a doctor does their patient. Oh, the companion, I'm your sparrow. My heart's been pierced by a pretty arrow. I'm so glad you found. I could catching my breath, counting to ten. I'm scared, biting the skin right off my lip. What you hiding? Oh, won't you allow me in my fight of thought and speculation, learning old habits like cremation while I contemplate my creation. Feel my heartbeat like a doctor does their patient. You're the companion, I'm your sparrow. My heart's been pierced by pretty arrows. You found me. Open my eyes, open my eyes, open my heart, open my heart, open my eyes, open my eyes, open my heart, open my heart.
Push them away, but my head still swirls with their melody as I wander through my day. At night, I stand at a precipice of the hole where my dreams used to lie. Now the only thing that's tangible is a cloud-covered sky. True, I've never been the one to see. I'm a desolate chair, but you can see what isn't there. It's not fair. I answer the call. which wars to wage. You just turn the page.
Yeah. Michael in the
home in bed, watching cable porn, or wish I'd offed myself instead, wish I was never born. I'm just Michael, who's a loner, so he must be a stoner, rides a BD cruiser, God, he's such a loser, Michael flying solo, who you think that you know, Michael in the bathroom by himself, all by himself, all by himself, and all you know about me is my name, awesome party, I'm so glad I came.
Something in a desert. There was someplace wild and green, and a child in a village I passed through. I have sailed across the oceans, past the cities and the farms, but it all
capturing a moment, but when all is said and done, well, it all fades away. But you, it all fades away, it all fades away, it all fades away. But you. Thank you.
Easy to do, that's what they say. What were you waiting to? Pick up the phone, blast off a text. Stop this debating. The people you love, they need to know. Don't even try, you can't defend it. Just saying the word shatters her dreams. What if you're not able to mend it?
again, my sincere thanks, everyone. Thank you to my studio. I'm so grateful for all of you. Some of you can come down and hear as well if you want. We'd like to leave you with this parting piece. Thank you again. Have safe travels if you've come from afar. And then please join us for the reception afterwards.